Here we're looking at a 2006 Chrysler Sebring Convertible Limited with approximately 29,000 miles. But get this, loaded up, every available option. Leather interior, ABS, traction control, heated seats, alloy rims, and factory installed navigation. Yeah, you heard that right. It has a factory installed GPS. Not very common on the Sebrings, but somebody that gets that, you know they love their car. The car was never smoked in and is completely serviced, as with all our other vehicles, before it leaves here. Now let's take a look at the back first. No rips, no tears in the leather, and like I said, very importantly, never been smoked in. Look at the passenger seat. Climate control, all the controls for the air conditioning, the heat. See? Very nice. Factory, set it, CD. Plus you have CD changer here as well. Heated seats right over there. Just want to show you the dash, and I do want to correct myself. It does not have 29,000 miles, that's 26. Traction control button over here, and behind the steering wheel, those are the steering wheel radio controls. And I don't want to say that's it, but we're just about done with the video. I just want to show you the top before we finish. And again, very importantly, no rips, no tears in the top as well. Oh, let me just close the door. Now, I hope I was able to get everything in the video that you would want to see. If for any reason I missed something, please just let me know. I'd be more than happy to come back outside and take care of that for you. And I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video.